took you long enough. Here's the deal. I let you in, you let me go, okay? There's ordnance in there that crosses the line. I don't want any part of this shit. Guns are one thing, but this...
The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
True Sun's munitions detected.
Figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards, I'll give them that. tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
And blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
I want patrols out looking for hostiles!
Reinforcements incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
I'll see them. Going west, so.
What's this guy doing here?
Up there.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Being flanked!
In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our
chose the wrong tower.
Where is he?
If you get the shot, take it.
Get the boat packed up and out of here.
sending a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. This means propulsion. They wouldn't even need a guidance system to hit the White House or a second.
If you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database patch indicates designation LMR.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
Out of action and they lost a big stockpile of ordnance.
Huh?
Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.